Hillary said she knew nothing of dossier, but she forgot to erase her Twitter account. Hillary Clinton has claimed that she had no knowledge of the infamous dossier that attempts to link President Donald Trump to Russian collusion, however her Twitter track record proves otherwise. She has been caught, yet again, in a number of lies. The dossier was published in January by BuzzFeed ahead of Trump's inauguration. As soon as the document came out, Clinton and others rushed to put out statements that they were shocked by the contents, and wished they had known about it sooner. A piece by the New York Times this week tried to show Clinton was blindsided by the information BuzzFeed published. Even Mrs. Clinton only found about Mr. Steele's research after BuzzFeed published the dossier, according to two associates who discussed the matter with her, the Times wrote. They said that she was disappointed that the research, as well as the fact that the FBI was looking into connections between Mr. Trump's associates and Russia, was not made public before Election Day. The Times also noted that Clinton hired Fusion GPS to conduct opposition research on Trump during the campaign, and it was Fusion GPS who hired Christopher Steele, the actual compiler of the fraudulent dossier. So Hillary Clinton's campaign, and the Democrat National Committee, helped pay for this 35-page document, yet Clinton wants the country to believe that she somehow knew nothing about it. Unfortunately for Clinton and her supporters, she forgot to clean up her Twitter account, and it seems that as early as August of last year she was hoping some of that opposition research that she paid Fusion GPS for, aka the dossier, was going to come out. On August 6, she was just getting warmed up, tweeting, "Seriously, what is going on with Trump and Russia?" She used a supercut of a propaganda video with Trump commenting about Russian President Vladimir Putin as her cover. It seems that some of that research the campaign paid for was starting to be leaked to her, and she was getting antsy for it to be published to the world. So the next day she tweeted again, "We have some questions about Donald Trump's cozy relationship with Russia." On August 15, Clinton linked to the same propaganda video, tweeting again, "We have some questions about Donald Trump's cozy relationship with Russia, with Russia."